Hello Inventors, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can use multiple screen in MIT App Inventor app. And here we will use once you visit to the another screen, so every time you will find the different background color of another screen. So how we can do this? So let me show you a step by step here. So click on start new project and my project name is, as you can see here, this is the screen one. Okay, so I'm going to use here one simple button like this. And click on the screen and I'll make this in a center, align horizontal and the vertical in the center, and click on the button and just change the text and just say here, go to second screen like this. Okay, I can change the background color of that button also like this. I can change the font and I can change the font size also like this. Okay, so I need to open the another screen, so I'll do. So how I can do this? So in the top side, you'll see the add screen option. Click on this and see screen two. You can rename this. So I'm going to just make it as it is and click on OK. So as you can see, this is our screen two. Okay. Now I need to move to the first screen. So click on this here. You see screen one and two. So go to the screen one. This is your screen one. So once the people click on this, so we need to redirect the user to the screen two. So go to the block. Once the people click on the button. So when the button one dot click, then click anywhere in the blank screen and just say, just right here from your keyboard, open another screen. And you'll see the open another screen, this one, call it. So call this here, open another screen. The screen name is, so you can use the text and we know that your screen name is, make sure that should be SRREN screen two, right? See this one, SCREN two, got it? So once I click on this, so this will open the another screen. Now go to the screen two. Now whenever this screen will open, so I'm going to use here one more button that will show me this is screen two, go back to the first screen. So I just can say go to the first screen like this. So I'm going to just change that background color to the pink, make it font size 18. And make it font bold and make all this thing in the center. Click on screen two, center and center like this. Once they visit to the screen two, so we need to change the background color and that background color should be always different. So how I'll do that? So go to the block. Once the screen two will initialize, okay, once this screen will open, then what I need to do here, click on screen two and then, so you'll see here this background color of the screen. See screen two background color, this one. And now I need to set the color. So in this left side, you'll find the color option. This, and you'll see the make color. So just drag and drop this and you see the makeup list. So you can just, 255. So I need to get a random value. So click on maths and you'll see here the get random integer. So just drag and drop this. So 1, 2, 255. I'll get the value. So same thing I need to do for the all, like just copy paste like this. Go to the design, you'll see the screen two, but there is no code for this button. So click on the button one and just see again and right click anywhere and just say open another screen like this. Just drag and drop it and click on text and just say here screen one. Okay, so now what I'll do here, make sure click on the screen two and just go to the screen one here. Okay, now let's open this. I'm going to use here the emulator to run this app. So you can see that's our app here. This is our screen one and you'll see the one button go to second screen. So click on this and you'll see here this is screen two. Okay, and you can see the background color of this. Let's go to the back, go to the first screen. So click on this button and you will redirect to screen one. So once you go again to the second screen, so you will see the again the changed background color of the another screen. Click on this. See again change background color change.